Alright everybody, welcome to Saturday Ride. The weather's decent. Thought we'd get out and check out the state of the paths today. Got a full battery. Hopefully I can make it all the way down to the water this time. If I can get down there, we'll have a nice fat doobie to celebrate. Still pretty chilly. Lumps of ice, fucking ice and snow, 6 feet deep everywhere in all the little dark corners and stuff. Stuff like that won't be melted off by little north corners and stuff. Hidden hideaways, that stuff won't be melted off for another month and a half. Yeah, it looks like this section of the path is nice and clean. Cleared up now. No, it looks like the path is all still iced in up that way. I would guess up there will be another... That looks to be about 2 feet thick still, or a foot and a half thick there. I guess that'll be another four or five weeks, 6 weeks maybe, before that's all gone. Yeah, your horn works, dipshit. Fucking idiot. What's all this in here? Mess, I guess. Probably swampy or some shit. Yeah, swampy. That's why it's not built on. Now you're green. We can see you. Oh, it's the nature path thingy in there. I gotcha. Nice when they fill those things in. Passer. closer. We're getting much closer. This path is fucked up here. But this is good. We might just make it to the airport. Might just make it to the airport today. Had to take the long way, but we're getting there. Québécois. Fucking A, we made it to the airport. How about that? Gorgeous day today, huh? What a beautiful day. Mucky. Mucky, mucky, mucky. Let's see just how mucky. Not too bad if we stay off the fucking beaten path here. Stay over the side. This is drying up a bit. Alright. Now we're gonna get past the little river here. Smartest thing is just go fucking straight across, huh? How soft is this? Quite soft. Quite soft, indeed. fucking beaver? Seriously? There's actually a fucking beaver in there somewhere? Huh. It's a beaver or it's a muskrat or something. Something's got a good size to drag it all the way out there. And it's been eating it all winter. Huh. You know what time it is. It's always 4:20 somewhere, isn't it? Welcome back, folks. Thoroughly medicated. It's nice to have a little Medicaid breakout in nature here. Nature. Yeah. Interesting little National Geographic thing going on out here. See the pond over there? It's completely and totally frozen over, but the pond here is not. Dude walked by a little while ago and said he's been taking pictures of the beavers here all winter long and watching the beaver keep this section pretty much clear of ice somehow or other, flapping it around. I don't know what the fuck it's doing, but not the other section, and it's been chewing on all this bush here all winter long. So city beaver. Let's go have a look at the beaver damage. That's a saying you don't hear often, I guess, huh? Look at this. Shameful disgrace. Beaver damage. Only in Canada, huh? Beaver damage. Ruffians out there just chewing trees up and shit. Fuck, huh? Would you look at that? Beaver damage. Wow. Cool. Beaver damage. Who knew that was a thing? Apparently it is, though. Beavers are destructive. Highly territorial, vicious little animals. They'll pull a fucking Will Smith on you ass in no time. Slap the shit out of you. Do some wet sloppy shit down here or what? It's a big mistake. Could have been worse. Could have been way worse. Yep, could have been a whole lot worse. I don't know why I did that. Go check shit out over here though. See what's going on over the airport. Warp speed, Scotty. Only in second gear, I'm doing 45. all started to suck when it got privatized. Don't they?
Whoa.
I fucked that one up. Okay, lake and shit's in there somewhere. I'm not going in there though, because it's a sloppy, mucky walk to get in there in the middle of summer. Probably take you in there though in the summer and smoke some J's and do some swimming. Early on a fucking hot day. It's a deep lake. It's like 125 feet and it's cold. Spring fed in the middle of the city. All the residents who live around it seem to think it belongs to them. Love the biplanes. Not when they have fucking 2-foot deep holes in them though. Not like that. on, come on, come on. Jesus. You want to purposely fucking run into you or something?